Good morning, Mustangs. Today is Monday, October 5th, 2020. Students, at this time, please stand and join me in your Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please join me in your moment of reflection. Thank you. Students, our birthday wishes go out on this October 5th to Jonathan Avila, Sydney Leone, and Brian Rivera. Happy birthday to all of our birthday boys and girls out there today. We hope you guys have a fantastic day. Students, don't forget, our Mustang ladies travel to River Ridge Academy tonight as they take on the Raiders. Game time is 5:30. Cost of the game is $4. Please make sure you get over there and support our Lady Mustangs. Also, our football players head to River Ridge as well on Wednesday. So don't forget, put that on your calendar. Get out there and support our teams. Students, we are back in the building. Today, it is hybrid. We do have our A-Day students in the building. We cannot be more excited than we already are for this day to come. Students, please make sure, for those of you that are in the building, we need you to do your part. Everybody, we celebrated Roundup on Friday, and during Roundup, I spoke about all of the health protocols that we have in place in the building. Students, teachers, please make sure that you follow through on all of that. Students, you've got your masks. We're wearing those at all times today. Please make sure that when you are traveling in the hallways, you are one way, moving one way in the hallways at a time, and make sure you are keeping your physical distancing. We have signage posted throughout the building. Teacher students, it's gonna be a fantastic day. Students, make sure you are staying in those assigned seats that your teachers give to you. The doors are open, and we wanna keep them open. And to do that, Mustangs, do your part. Teacher students, everybody have a terrific Monday. We'll see you in your classes.